to get their DNA in, and to, so when you try to hijack that system, it just, there's a lot of limitations to what you can get in there, and it's...
What if it doesn't work the way you think it's going to work?
And that's the whole, that was one of the big ethical questions, is the unintended consequences.
Yeah.
What if it gets out?